what we are doing, we are waiting on Adrian Sneed to get his butt here because we had a show that was we supposed to do today, and come to find out he's not here. So when he gets his butt behind here, we're gonna say a couple of words to him, and I'm gonna stop playing. But as I was saying, but we went on one of our chemicals to be here, and he is not here yet, and I'm like getting real ticked off. I'm to the bone right now. And I'm just gonna talk to the
director. Over here, Prince. Well, God help us over here, his show. This is Norman Leffert, the actress, the comedian.
He won't be at this when he grow up.
The retarded boy on the Harry Hicks show. I hope you find our show funny.
Norman, you need to stop. That's the girl that stole your job.
Like I was saying.
Is that that little girl that stole your job? She little?
No, she ain't little. That's tough for the big and tough. Girl, you broadcasting me, girl.
They go. But the shows that we supposed to.
I'm already hit.
All right, see, Molly said he got the best leg in the world, man.
But anyway, we're waiting on one of our camp crews to get here, and he's about to push my button. So you already know my edge is neat, right? So I had said in advance that every Harry Hicks show member needs to meet here at the studio at Studio B at 4:00. Right
That's
now the time is 4:48. 4:48. He's not here yet. And it's really pissing me off. When he gets here, I got news for him. Oh yeah, we got a clan crew back.
You see that?
We got a camera crew back. Finally, it's been over a year since we didn't have her on our shows. And
I don't know what to do.
Got her back. So it's been a blessing for us.
Have a camera crew.
Summer, please look out for the new show called the India Lewis Show coming soon to YouTube in summer of 2013.
It's gonna be ass. You didn't give me a show.
Let me tell you something. We don't like your
show. Well, I don't like your show.
Hold on.
Who are you talking to? Who you talking to? Who
are
you talking to?
Let me tell you something. I don't know who you're talking to. You don't. Come here. I don't know what your problem is. Run it. See, this one pisses me off with him. He wanna think he's big and bad, think he wanna take over everything, and he thinks that he's black behind him. I got news for him and Adrian. This one will act a fool, the Asian want to come in because he wants to freaking play him. No, I'm going to let you take over because I'm done. You don't have to run to tell him off. Look at that, he's getting jumped by a girl. That's definitely going on YouTube. We're gonna go to commercial. We're gonna go to commercial break, and when we get back from commercial break, hopefully Adrian Sneed should be here. And when he gets here, we got news from him because he is like an hour and 45 minutes late.
I have to be home, okay? It's 4:50.
You got another hour and a half to go. But when Adrian Sneed get back, we got news for him. So we're going to commercial break. Hope you like the commercials my camp crew put together. It's not of us, but they found some commercials to keep y'all entertained. But we'll be back. We're going to break.
There goes the nice dinners. That's my neighbor, Brian.
Got himself a new car. Had to trade in his whole lifestyle just to afford it.
No more movies?
Farmer.
Not me. I got a new Toyota Corolla. It's super reliable, gets great gas mileage, and it's affordable, so I didn't have to sacrifice anything in my life.
Not my concert tickets.
This is humiliating.
The 2013 Toyota Corolla. I'm not ready to compromise. Are you?
Get a low 0% APR on a new 2013 Toyota Corolla. Toyota, let's go places.
That's right, come on, let's go. Let's go. Let's go.
Come on.
Let's go, come on. Let's go. You're in trouble, let's go.
Give me this gate.
I got stars to break with you. Come on, let's go.
Give me this gate.
As a matter of fact, we meet you up front. You got it on the nerves.
Yeah.
Wait for you for an hour over here. Hour. Let's go. 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 Come on. Come on. Come on. I'll check in. We've been out here for an hour waiting for you to do the show. Where were you been at? You wait till India get here. You wait till India get here. You wait till India get here. She got stones break with you too.
You shut up.
I'm tired. You gonna come here all late.
Extra butter, light, eggs, mustard, no syrup, salt, no biscuits. No.
Come on, India. He said he didn't do nothing. He said he didn't do nothing. He said he didn't do nothing. Had us waiting. Had us waiting. Had us waiting for an hour or 45 minutes. What?
Diane kissed me. She like,
mm. Wait till he gets back.
And he told us to shut up.
Get him.
How you left him like that?
Yeah, wait an hour and 45 minutes for you. Standing right here. And you got the nerve and audacity to sit there and leave. I'm just talking crazy about how you want to do it. Let me tell you one thing. You had to stand out here for an hour and 45 minutes in this beaming hot sun waiting to get your body home. But no, you were doing the hot stuff.
Okay.